Alright guys, we are back with good reaction video. So this time, last reaction video we did is Jurassic Park, but it's in 2 minutes. Now since everybody loved the original my reaction video, including my good friend Pierre Feinstein here probably reacted to it. But Frenchie was a little crazy, so Frenchie, if it's a little crazy, then for Hair Puppet and Pierre Feinstein, well, I'm sorry for you. So Frenchie, this time, it's another video which is maybe even crazier than the other one, but still, do not go crazy on me. So this time, this is Jurassic World Dominion, but it is in 2 minutes. It's made by the same dude, Slick, which I have, is it Slick or Sick? I don't know. Alrighty. It's been like a few days since I reacted to one of his crazy videos. Alrighty, Jurassic World Dominion, but it's in 2 minutes, which I either call 2 minutes of laughter, craziness, happiness, and you probably know the rest. Probably in my next video, since another thing, I'd play a game which is Roblox Kaiju Universe. And if you're one of the Roblox players, if you're one of the Roblox players and has infinite amount of Robux for Roblox, then you can play Kaiju Universe and you can gift me. And if you gift me all of the game passes in the game, I will give you a shout out and I'll give you infinite of years of living. By the way, if you do that, you become a friend of mine on Roblox. Alrighty, making the video too long. Reaction to Jurassic World's main button, 2 minutes, here we go. The dinosaur laughs, and my... What do we got here? Pterosaur is getting eaten. There goes the bozo. Whoa. And there goes Blue. I'm only laughing, but it's that 20-second thing. Why does Velociraptor Blue has a freaking pistol? Why? Oh no, it's that Velociraptor from the previous reaction video. Alrighty. Oh no, there's Toro and the Allosaurus. He's like, stop, and he just waves his arms. Oh, wait. I said, oh god, I paused the video on dinosaurs running. Oh god. I said, oh look, it's the creator of the channel, it's Slick. Hello there, buddy. And I apologize for the bad language in this video. See, this guy likes to go crazy, so if you're watching this PFYC and half of it, and I'm sorry. It's, I don't know. Let's just see what's going on. Oh god, who's just doing a Star Wars, he was just doing a reference, like, you're under arrest by power, that soon, most likely just goes, boing! Yeah. There's a Quetzalcoatlus. Atlas. Hey, but watch your jet. Watch your jet! There goes the Quetzalcoatlus. Oh look, it's the third scene. What are you gonna do to the video? He just got the deer, disgusting creature. Get out of there, he's like, get out of my sight. I'm sorry, I need to play that back, I'm sorry. Sorry guys, I had to. He goes back to being chill. Uh-oh. What's up? Really? Why are you playing Christmas music? Oh no. Oh great, a dinosaur that swims. He told you to freeze! Oh god. Oh, T-Rex is gonna eat the deer. Oh, there's the Giga.
And she was just like, nope. They both shake their hands. Okay, this video is just unbelievably insane. I just want to know what's next. Oh, gee. What are you doing? Ichthyosaurus, the biggest carnivore the world has ever seen. Oh my god. Oh hey man, long time now. It's time to finish the fight. Dead. You serious? That's so funny. Just, I think the sponsor was like jealous that he was lying to Boofy. Anyway guys, that was the Jurassic World Dominion, but it's in 2 minutes. And also shout out goes to Slick because of his funny video, of his good video. He also made other ones too. There was like a Venom that did be Carnage, but sadly he deleted it. So I'm sure he acted that a long time ago, but I didn't. So anyway, the next reaction video will be coming out soon, which will be Jurassic Park 3, but it's not in 2 minutes, it's just a minute and 49 seconds. So that's all I have to show for today's video. And to remind you again, if you're watching this and you want to, anyway, I play Robux Guide to Universe, and you have like Robux, you can gift me like some of the game passes that they have on the game, and if you do, you get a shout out, and you become a new friend. So eventually, I'll see you all later. Bye bye.